Carolina dominating this second period so far.
They really are. You can just watch the way I mentioned before, but you got another penalty coming right now.
Yeah, hit along the boards. This one going to be on Carolina as John Rutta went down. Taking a look here at Stephen Lorenz.
This was the best offensive opportunity of that two-minute special teams, and it came from the penalty-killing team. It's a two-on-one, but keep an eye on Lorenz right here. He gets his stick in position, prevents that two-on-one, and then there's a chance on the other side. Jake Bean jumps into the play, tries to bury that puck, and ends up missing it. But the way they just killed this penalty, and now you look at Carolina takes a penalty opportunity for Tampa Bay to use some of that momentum that they just built up on the penalty kill and see if they can get the equalizer on the power play.
Boarding the call on Jordan Martinook as we take another look at it.
Here's a look. Martinook comes in, boarding up a little high on the head of Rutta. He goes down injured. He's sitting right next to me. Looks like he's going to be okay.